Step one, wake up early, gonna rise with the sun. Step two, get some good, some food in you. Step three, think real hard about what you wanna be. Step four, fuck everybody, just do your thing.
Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. 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 Yo, set your affirmations, aspirations. I got shit to do, the aftermath of preparation. Good food, good mood, blood in circulation. One step at a time, yeah, that's how you make it. Set a goal you control and the steps you take them. I try to pick one thought, have some concentration. And if I make a mistake, it's called education. I try to do this every day, call it replication. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. 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 Wake up, today's gonna be a good day.
So life ain't easy, yo. I think there's a reason, though. Ups and downs, just like every different season, yo. Sometimes I'm high, other times I'm barely breathing, though. I always gotta fight and hide from the demons, yo. Negative thoughts are poison, they rot. Head full of flaws, so here come the clouds. They'll never stop unless I can swap all the bad for the good in my head when I'm lost. Yeah, so I'ma fake it till I make it. Positive thoughts are overtaken, I got patience. One day at a time, it's how you operate a cadence. A flow, you grow, you show yourself a foundation. Stay away from all the shit that causes temptation. I know that I like to do it cause it's sensation. I live my life in my head like a narration. Don't expect greatness, do my best, man, I'll take it.
Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. 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 Wake up, today's gonna be a good day.
It was bumpy. From different locations.
How fast is going?
Oh, the Ferris wheel? Yeah. Fast is a tilt wheel. Just so you know. Brady's Land. We're at Little America. They're going on the oldest ride, the Meteor. They're actually on it now. You'll see them riding on it pretty soon. And what a giant has them going on it. There they are. They'll go around. They're going to go on the big guy. Right there. Welcome back to Brady's Land, Little America. Skyla and Addison got on. They're all on. Brady's up there with Ainsley on the Ferris wheel, Little America. And just so you guys know, we appreciate you watching our channel. We appreciate the subscribers, so please subscribe, like, give us a huge thumbs up. Also to Addison's channel, Pineapples, two Z's at the end. And we know we inspire and we inspire people. Like, we like watching Ryan, Trinity and Madison, Parker, A for Adley, Titus and Ryan. All good stuff. Everlyn, you go on there? No, you say. Who's stuck up there? Where's Brady at? Oh, they're way up there. Skyla's yelling up there. You see Skyla? They're having some fun on that Ferris.
You don't want to go on with it?
Number 16 right there. Horses?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah?
Yeah. Uh-oh, look. Oh, there's stuff over there, too. Lots to go around. Lots. Nice long Ferris wheel ride too. Maybe a little longer than the carnival. It's nice. They
They give you more time than the car. They give you a long time to go around, though. I like that. Not too crazily crowded either. There they are. I think they're going around one more. This is it. Land. One and 16. There they are. Now they're on the merry-go-round. Evelyn, don't what? Where's Skyla? Oh, there's Skyla. Hang on, where's Skyla? Skyla! Skyla! She's trying to... Skyla! Skyla's going so quick. Who did? It is a fast one. There's Jack! Skyla! Skyla! I like that ride. Jack! Skyla! Little Amerricka. Everland! Skyla! Skyla's in there. I felt the drip. Everlyn! Skyla! all she wrote. Everlyn! Jack! Ainsley! All right, Brady's Land. We're at the Tilt-A-Whirl, Little Amerricka. The Lavester. Hi, Laven. Where's Brady? A little bee following us around here. Silt you here so you can see Brady. And welcome. Here we are. Guys ready. Got him in. Check him out. Get the ride on. And surprisingly, that's little Mario there. There's Mario. Had some fun. All right. Brady's Land. Brady, what's the name of this ride? I'm gonna go find the name of the ride. The Trap Claw? Trapper? Scrambler. All right, they're on the Scrambler. How'd you know? Says it in there? The Scrambler. Next is the Haunt and then Brady. Declan! Declan! Declan, that one's next, the haunted house. Skyla said 48 and up, Tanya. All right. Getting ready for the scrambler. We're gonna scramble it up in the scrambler. Here we're back to the scrambler, Brady's Land. Everybody's found Brady's Land. We appreciate you to subscribe, like our YouTube channel. And give a shout out to Addison's Pineapples with two Z's at the end. Pineapples on YouTube. So you got Brady's Land and Pineapples, two Z's at the end. Obviously, Brady's Land's two words. And then Pineapples, two Z's at the end. Full speed yet. They're gonna. It's about to change. Next will be the haunted house. Ainsley's a brave one. Boosts up even the total. It's faster here than the other carnivals. It's crazy. You follow us as we'll be doing the Boone County Fair again Sunday. Boone County Fair Sunday. Good stuff. Brady's Land, two words, and Pineapple.
I did it!
Two seasons.
Yeah, I got it.
She Now they're slowing down. I can get a little clips of them there. Good stuff. Radius land, we're on the bumper car. Sign the rules. We're on. We got Declan and Skyla teaming up versus Addison and Ainsley.
Addison and Ainsley are in the gold car. Declan and Skyla are on the red car. Get ready to go. We'll see what number pretty soon.
Little Amerricka. We tripped just a hair here, but it's actually pretty good.
What are you doing?
Should be back in a sec.
Yeah,
Brady's Land. We're in here at the cafe. And this is the line just to eat. Over deck. With a long line and the train. It does? Let's see where it goes.
Starting to rain, but the rides are still going. There's Ainsley, Addison, Declan. Hey, Addison! Declan! Addison! Declan!
All right, Brady's Land. We're here now, going on this ride. A little tiny roller coaster. Brady, what's the name of this ride? Flavors? Flavors?
I'm hating it. I get it.
Never live, die, never. Right on the Little Dipper, the other, the little ones, Laban and Everlyn, he gave them a test ride. They didn't like it, they were crying, but that was nice, he gave them a lap test ride. So Little Dipper, just like the Great America Day, the kids are out. Dipper. Over here, Everlyn. He's here to shake. Let me get these rocks out. Little Dipper. All right, Skyla. Yeah, Dak, this is called the Little Dipper. Ainsley, don't let the bed bug. Now you're gonna go slow. Here it comes. Brady. Hands up, Ainsley, the bed bug. Ainsley, don't let the bed bugs bite, Ains. Say it, Ains. Oh, you got him already?
Addison, you can take Laban in this one. There's no seatbelt, so you gotta hold
it. Everlyn! Brady's Land, Everlyn, and Ainsley. Everlyn!
Yeah, so, you don't want that card, I can open that because...
Ainsley! The little guy! Ainsley, don't let the bed... Everlyn! Everlyn! Wait, wait, Abby! Yeah? Everlyn!
Also remember pineapples, that's two Z's at the end. Brady's Land, two words, and pineapples, two Z's at the end. Flavors? Time to go.
Oh, there they are.
Everlyn!
Freddy's rocking it to him. Skyla? Jack?
We're almost to the top!
Skyla to the top.
Freddy would have had Laban, but Laban didn't want to go on there. He was upset, so it's okay. I'll sit with Brady. What do you want me to sit? I'll sit in the middle.
No.
Which one's
good? I'm
going to
pick one.
Actually, you won't look. She's watching it now. We're going on the trail. Right, Ains? Brady's land.
Here we are. She's up there. What's the name of this, Addison? Do you know the name of the ride? Hotest Pilot, all right.
Hotest Pilot on Brady's land. Now who's in, Brady? Addison's in now? Ainsley! Brady, they're gonna get some fun rides.
I feel bad about,
look at the train still didn't go. You're lucky. With Skyla? Addison. Jacqueline's. No, she's. Ainsley!
I get scared for Ainsley, but she's a brave girl.
I don't know how she does it. They're braver than their daddy, that's for darn sure. I could do it at their age, but I couldn't do it now. Nope, not me. It's hard to sit in that thing, too. Come on, A's, go on! Jack! Jack left! Oh my God,
Addison, flip it. Alright? Are you guys alright?
Addison!
Why did that work you guys?
Is Ainsley okay?
I know.
Bye, Ainsley. Bye, buddy. Jack! Jack! Oh my God. Declan, stay. Brady, Declan.
You guys wanna go backwards? Alright, hold on. Let's go, guys.
Declan!
Backwards? You guys wanna go backwards? Alright, hold on. Let's go.
Oh my God.
Oh.
Now it's in the mid-60s, I'd say 65, 67 degrees, but it's nice. It was 69 most of the day. There was a few drizzles here and there, but nothing to make a thing of. I mean, it actually felt good. Just a few sprinkles. Man, I don't think you can give a huge shout out to Brady's Land, two words, and Addison is doing pineapples, two Z's at the pineapples.
Ainsley's got to be the bravest. The 5-year-old doing the impossible.
Addison, you going again? Huh? Are you going to go again? No, he's...
That is so bad for my friend.
Look at Declan. Pilot, coast. Brady, the co-pilot coaster, right, Brady? Boy, that's Skyla, I tell you. Geez. Addison, how come Declan always gets stuck on top? Train ride. Jack, look, they got Vita Ice, orange one, Addison. You're next. You're going on next. Hey, that's a lot. They want $3 for that. There's a train, Addison. Get off the tracks, please. Free. Look at it. It just takes dollar bills. All right, last train ride is Everlyn and Ainsley. All right, go, you two. Addison can sit on the one. You put the money on there. Here's Cassie Ashton, number three. Come on, Abby. Come. Addison can sit with me. Put it in. I know. You guys, there's a real train. Tommy's watching the stroller from the desk. It'd be nice if we watch them so they can get their stroller back. Madison's by the vending machine. Tricks you, she thought it was a dollar, but it's not. It says $3 on it.
We're done, there's no more.